Back then, I rocked a Jerry Curl and rode a 90-minute bus to Taft High. At night, I hang with the homies who was banging the slang. Now, I scribble my lyrics and listen to K-Day, the first all-hip-hop station in L.A. But I didn't take rapping seriously till I was about 14. That's when I met this older kid from Compton. He was one of the best DJs in L.A. His name's Andre Young, a.k.a. Dr. Dre. I showed him my rhymes, and soon we was performing all over L.A. at parties. Dre on the turntables, me on the mic. Dre also knew this hustler by the name of Eric Wright, a.k.a. Eazy-E. Eazy wanted out of the drug game and into the music business, so Dre brought me in the fold along with his homeboy DJ Yella and Eazy's friend MC Ren. Now, we'd practice in Eazy cold-ass garage, but we still needed a name for our group, something that would leave no doubt about what we was about and where we was from. Then Eazy saved the day. He said, how about N.W.A.? We were like, what that mean? He said, niggas with attitudes. We were like, hell yeah.
20.
Julio.
Yo, man, what you need?
Yo, man, I need something, man. I need a 20.
Yo. 20.
What's up?
Give me a funky ass bass line.
Hey, yo, this is what we want you to do right now. I want y'all to listen up as we go into some of our greatest hits from Straight Outta Compton, 100 Miles and Running, and our new shit, the greatest shit. Niggas for life. Let's check this shit out.
Run up. Get up. What's up, sucker?
What's up,
I'm Eazy-E, I got bitches galore. You might have a lot of bitches, but I got much more. With my super duper group coming out the chute, Eazy-E, motherfuckers cold knocking the boots. Cause I'm a hip-hop thugster, I used to be a monster. If you hurt, you think I own a drugstore. Getting stupid, because I know how. And if a sucker talks shit, I give him a 8-ball sippin', the bitches are flippin'. Slow down, I hit a dippin', continue my trippin'. Hittin' my switches, collect from my bitches. The money that I make so I can add to my riches. Fill my stash, pop and start rubbin' my gap. Feelin' good as hell because my pockets are fat. A hardcore feelin' cold roaming the streets. And with a homie like Dre just supplying the beats. Because I'm a gangster having fun. Never leave the pad without packin' a gun. Hitting hard as fuck, I make you ask, what was it? Boy, you should have known by now. Eazy does it.
Eazy does it.
I was knocking motherfuckers out.
What's your name, boy?
Fresh Eazy.
Where you from, fool?
Yeah, it's me again. So check it out. Ladies, not gentlemen, drop your drawers, cop a seat, and let's get into this. Yeah.
Easily, I'm approaching. There ain't no joke. See, holes are open, ready to fuck until my dick is raw. Yo, the motherfucking devil's son-in-law.
Peter, the pussy eater.
No, it's a E, the motherfucking pussy beater. And I'm the quicker picker up, a quicker pick up a bitch. So come here, bitch, and lick up the lick up the lick up the dick. Now how many nuts would it take for me to let that bitch graduate to lesson 3? Let's see.
Boy, why don't you rewind?
Easily I approach the microphone because I ain't no joke. Tell your mama to get off of my tip. I have no time to give her my dick. I'm gonna hold it and walk around the stage. And if you fuck up, I'm going to get my gauge and unload the barrel and laugh. Cause I'm putting lead in your motherfucking ass. Psychopathic. But the hoes are attracted because when I'm on hard, my dick's at least a yard. In the days of old, I was a nut. Now I need at least 3 hoes when I fuck. Because I do a check, nut 1, nut 2. Then I save enough for when there's nothing else to do. Get used to the crew.
spreading my ripple.
I got a fable that you need to listen to. It's a funky little rhyme about a bitch or two. One Sharon, the other one Sean. I want to nut, but which one do I want? Sean said, easy, let me fuck you blind. And Sharon said, hey, I want to blow your mind. I said, fuck it, I know it should be done. Just pull your panties down and I'll fuck the biggest one. And then I get the other pussy, put it in the freezer. So I can always have her own whole skeezer. Yeah, that's a ticket, I do it like that. So I told the hoes to take a big step back. Took the zipper down, eyes wide, and said, here's what I'm gonna put inside. Grab it like a rabbit, rabbit. Let's work it. Work but it. I won't love you when I'm done, I'll still be talking shit.
That boy good.
Yeah, that boy Joey good.
That motherfucker be talking all kind of shit.
Yeah. I used to get pussy like Eva Aaron every day.
Oh, motherfucker.
How you know, motherfucker? You gonna have too much
to drink. Your dick can't get hard.
Oh, suck my dick, motherfucker.
Nigga, you lying.
Who you talking to? Shit.
Wait a minute, wait a minute, cut this shit. Hey, yo, yellow boy, why don't you rewind it?
Cruising down the street in my 6'4", jocking the bitches, slapping the hoes, went to the park to get the scoop. Knuckleheads out there, cold shooting some hoops. A car pulls up, who can it be? A fresh El Camino rolling Kilo G. He rolled down his window and he started to say, it's all about making that GTA. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit.
Get the fuck out.
Nickname Eazy-E, yo, 8-Ball Junkie. Bass drum kicking to show my shit. Rapping holding my dick, boy, I don't quit. Crowd rocking motherfucker from around the way. I got a six shooter, yo, mean I'm brave. Rolling through the hood to find the boys. Kick dust and cuss, crank up some noise. Police on my draws, I have to pause. 40 ounce in my lap and it's freezing my balls.
I hook the right turn and let the boys go past. Then I say to myself, they can kiss my ass. Hit to get drunk, got the 8 in my lip. Put in the old tape, Marvin Gaye's greatest hits. Turn the shit up, had the bass cold rumpin'. Cruising through the east side, south of Compton. See a big ass, and I say word. I took a look at the face, and the bitch was to the curb. Hold on my tip for the title I'm holding. Easy E's fucked up and got the 8 ball rolling. Man, I'm outta here.
Yo, Easy, you forgot to tell them what city we chill in.
1990 motherfucking one. NWA back in this motherfucker, yo. Taking out all you commercialized ass niggas. And we on this laid back track, and we doing this one kinda smooth. So what you gonna do, Drake? Kick it.
And so on, let the shit flow on. Because I need something to go off on. The motherfucking DRE serving a death wish. So I'ma hit you like this. In the morning, hopping to the BNZ. I got 44 ways of getting paid. Sitting in my lap as I roll up the Compton blocks. The scoop up ran, I heard shots. 1, 2, 3. Then I seen a nigga hopping the fence, and it was Ren on the motherfucking trigger. He got in the Benz and said, Dre, I was speaking to your bitch O'Shea. And as we roll on, I seen the patrol on creep. So we got ghosts before they beat me and Ren in a black CD. Yo, humping some funky shit by the DOC. I gotta get paid, paid in a hurry. See, I gotta have it if I'm not paid thoroughly. I start taking, making sure my shit is steady barking. A nigga always in the sun.
Fuck them motherfucking police, cause they swear to deadlock down and them kick them in this motherfucking ball. Goddamn police, fuck them. Come on, I'm cheering.
I heard a dope beat. I heard a dope beat. I heard a dope beat. Somebody told me that fuck did it. But if Dre didn't do it, I can't fuck with it. But if Dre didn't do it, I can't fuck with it. But if Dre didn't do it, I can't fuck with it. NWA is like a mix of fix of tricks. Real niggas with big dicks.
We're going and dying, nigga. You've been dying for 400 years. Niggas know how to die. We're going and dying, nigga. You've been dying. We're going and dying. We're going and dying, nigga. You've been dying for 400 years. Niggas know how to die. Niggas don't know nothing else but dying. Niggas dream about dying.
Motherfuckers wanna blast me. Why do I call myself a nigga, you ask me? Well, it's because motherfuckers wanna blast. Why do I call myself a nigga, you ask me? Well, it's because motherfuckers wanna blast me and run me out of my neighborhood and label me as a dope dealer, yo, and say that I'm no good. But I gave out jobs so niggas wouldn't have to go out. Gave up some dope in a corner so they could show out. When the cops came, they gave a fake name. Because the life in the streets is just a head game. So therefore, to make more, a 15-year-old black kid will go and rob a liquor store. It gets shot in the process. He ate up a 9-bullet, now he's put to rest. Why do I call myself a nigga, you ask me? I guess it's just the way shit has to be. Back when I was young, getting a job was murder. Fuck flipping burgers, cause I deserve a 9-to-5 I could be proud of, that I could speak loud of, to help a nigga get out of, yo, the concrete playground. But most motherfuckers only want you to stay down. But I'm a smart motherfucker, you see. One of the best producers in the rap music industry. Getting paid like a motherfucker, a young brother that don't
give a fuck about another, yeah.
Why do I call myself a nigga, you ask me? Because police always wanna harass me. Every time that I'm rolling. They swear up and down that the car is stolen. Make me get face down in the street and throw the shit out my car on the concrete in front of a residence. A million white motherfuckers on my back like I shot the president.
Why do I call myself a nigga, you ask me? Because my mouth is so motherfucking nasty. Bitch this, bitch that, nigga this, nigga that. In the meanwhile, my pockets are getting fat. Getting paid to say this shit here. Making more in a week than a doctor makes in a year. So why not call myself a nigga? It's better than pulling the trigger and going up the river. And then I get called a nigga anyway. Fuck is a motherfucker and locked away. So, to cut out all that bullshit, yo, I guess I'll be a nigga for life.
Nigga! Practice!
Nigga for life.
Doreen, you ready to go get this money?
Leave that boy.
You strapped?
Yeah, you know it.
Let's go do this shit, man. I got it all planned out.
Yeah, shoot any motherfucker that move.
This is a stick up. Everybody get face down. Brand gag their mouth so they can't make a sound. Time up for the fact that I'm kicking ass. I got my hand on my gas and I'm tempted to blast. My name is Easy, but I go the hard way out. My name is Easy, but I go the hard way out. This ain't personal. But now I'm about to commit a crime and go through it. You know what? No need for shaking, because I'm used to it. Take out the security guard with a slap of my hand. Yeah, he's wearing a badge, but he's an old ass man. Pop his ass in the head and take his gun. So me and the punk could go one on one. Cover the lens on the TV screen. You know, so me and my gang just can't be seen. Lock the doors and throw away the key. Close the blinds so no motherfuckers can see. And smile, you know, cause I'm control of the shit. And no sucker ass niggas gonna stop the hit. Wardrobes and loafs and a roofless shirt. That means I'm ready to work and rush a food to the dirt. So,
nobody
so,
move,
so.
Nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. Nobody move, nobody get hurt.
Alright, anybody move, I'll blow your fucking head off.
I'm expressing with my full capabilities, and now I'm living in correctional facilities. Cause some don't agree with how I do this. I get straight and meditate like a Buddhist. I'm dropping flavor, my behavior is hereditary, but my technique is very necessary. Blame it on Ice Cube, because he said it get funky when you got a subject and a predicate. Add it on a dope beat and it'll make you think. Some suckers just tickle me pink to my stomach, cause they don't flow like this one. You know what? I won't hesitate to diss one or two before I'm through, so don't try to sing this. Some drop science, well I'm dropping English. Even if Yella makes it a cappella, I still express you, I don't smoke weed or sex. Cause it's known to give a brother brain damage, and brain damage on the mic don't manage nothing but making a sucker in you equal. Don't be another sequel.
Spread your shit. Do this good. Spread your shit.
Motherfucking house. Hey, yo, Ray, what we gonna do? Right.
To the people over here.
To the people over there.
To the people, the people, the people, people, the people, the people, people from everywhere watching the show. Paying top dollars because they know when we're on the stage, we're in a motherfucking rain.
So, Dre,
what up?
Why don't you get the 12 gang?
Yeah. And show them how easy does it. So if your punks wanna make something of it, step up, run up, get up, what's up, suckers?
You want some of this?
Then you're a stupid motherfucker.
Kicking like the kick from a kick drum. Yellow boy on the drum getting dumb. Programming a beat that's hitting. And if you're listening, you know we're not bullshitting.
Don't like a pound or a key.
Yeah.
So shut the fuck up and listen to me. I make a killing. I got money to the ceiling.
Why's that?
Cause I'm a motherfucking ruthless villain.
MC Ren.
Stopping any fool in my way with some help from my homeboy Dre.
Now my name is Dre, the motherfucking doctor. Ripping shit up.
Oh yeah.
And here to rock ya with some help from my homeboy E, the criminal of the roof.
ruthless posse, fucking it up.
Word up
is what we do. The reputation of the NWA crew, getting busy because we're cold stomping and we're born and raised.
And we're born and raised.
And we're born and raised in Compton.
Yo, we got my homeboy Eazy-E in the house.
Compton's definitely in the house. Yo, Ren, what we gonna call this shit? Tell him what your name is?
Yeah, something like that.
All right, well, let's kick this shit on the one. Kick it.
Back by the man that was big as fuck. Because you is the public, you should know what's up. Compton's in the house was more than gold. It was a hit, cause it was based on some crazy shit. So a final conclusion has been permitted. Punks made us a target and knew that we hit it. But that was a part of showbiz.
Hey, yo, homeboy, what you tell him what your name is?
Before the record, it's Ren, and for the street it's villain. And strapped with a gat, it's more like Matt Dillon on gun smoke. But not a man of the law, I'm just the baddest motherfucker that you ever saw. See, I peep, and then I creep on a fool. Get my blood pressure high, but still stay cool. Dig a grave for the nigga looking up to me, that really had the nerve that he could fuck with me. Who was the man in the mask while I was waiting to act? You know it's MC Ren, kicking mucho ass. Getting respect in showbiz. Hey yo, homeboy,
what's up?
Why don't you tell him what your name is?
The motherfucking doctor, bitch hopper, the sucker motherfucker stopper. Back with a vocal track, that's the fresh one. So now, let's get the motherfucking session going. Flowing, it's time to start throwing rhymes. So keep in mind all the suckers I'm blowing. Cause I'ma start showing the time. Never saying I'm the best, I'm just going for mine. Unlike a lot of suckers who claim they're getting busy, when the records only make good frisbees. You need to quit running off the mouth, stop and think before you put some whack bullshit out. It's not difficult, in fact it's kinda simple, to create something funky that's original. You either talking about the place to be, who you are, what you got, or about a suck MC.
Yeah, now that shit was funky, you know what I'm saying, Ren?
Yeah, I know what you're saying. This is MC Ren and Dr. Dre, co-kicking it in the place.
Oh yeah, my mellow Eazy-E in the house, Yellow Boy in the house. My boy Ice Cube, Arabian Prince co-rocking shit.
Oh yeah.
Hey,
I'm say what's up to my homeboys from CNW.
Yeah. Hey, yo, Ren, what we gonna call this shit? Tell them what your name is.
Yeah, something like that.
Describe a certain female. A female with a disease of character and attitude. If you will, a snob. However, in the view of NWA,
a bitch is a bitch. So if I'm poor or rich, I talk in the exact same pitch. Now the title bitch don't apply to all women, but all women have a little bitch in them. It's like a disease that plagues their character, taking the women of America. And it starts with the letter B. It makes a girl like that think she better than me. See, some get mad and some just bear it. But yo, if the shoe fits, wear it. It makes them go deaf in the ear, that's why. When you say hi, she won't say hi. Are you the kind that think you're too damn fly? Bitch, eat shit and die. Ice Cube coming at you at a crazy pitch.
Why?
I think a bitch is a bitch.
Who the fuck you think you calling a bitch, you little sorry motherfucker? I don't know who the fuck you think you talking to. Let me tell you one motherfucking thing. I'm not no
bitch, shut the fuck up.
Yo, you can tell a girl that's out for the money. She look good and the bitch walk funny. She ain't no dummy, she'd rather cut knivin'. Yo, bitch, fuck what I'm driving. See a young nigga that's striving. You're through without a BMW. That's why a bitch is a bitch, I guess. Or either PMS. Here, test the girl that's kinda snobby. And I bet you dissing niggas is her hobby. And after she finished the test, grade your date a B. I-T-C-H. And watch her get mad cause she know it's true.
She knows.
But a nigga like me will say fuck you. Do like Ice Cube, slam her ass in a dish. Cause a bitch is a bitch.
Why I gotta be a bitch?
I ain't call you no bitch. If you listen to the goddamn song, it'll tell you what a
song?
Bitch is.
Cause I'm not no motherfucking bitch.
I didn't say you was a bitch. Look, if you stop acting
you
like a goddamn bitch. Fuck you, bitch.
Fuck you. Who the fuck you think
you are? Scandalous ass hoe.
Yeah, I'm a good hoe, bitch.
Suck my dick, bitch. Oh, scandalous ass bitch.
It's a story that encompasses so many things. You know, it's like rap music, you know, gangbanging, drug culture. It has Reaganomics, something on AIDS, the FBI, you know, everything, you know, happened around this group NWA. And, you know, a lot of people don't know what we really went through.
say, God damn, they ruthless. Everywhere we go, they say, damn. NWA's fucking up the program. And then you realize we don't care. We don't just say no, we're too busy saying yeah. About drinking straight out the eight bottle. Do I look like a motherfucking role model to a kid looking up to me? Life ain't nothing but bitches and money. Cause I'm the type of nigga that's built to last. If you fuck with me, I put my foot in your ass. See, I don't give a fuck cause I keep bellin', bellin'. Yo, what the fuck are they yellin'?
Wait a minute, cut this shit.
Man, what you gonna do now?
What we gonna do right here is go back.
How far you going back?
Way back.
As we go a little something like this.
Hit it. Here's a little gangster short in size. A t-shirt Levi's is his only disguise. Built like a tank, get hard to hit.
And jumped in the 6-4 with the
diamond in the back, son.
Digging the scene with the gangster lean, cause I'm the E. I don't slang or bang, I just smoke motherfuckers like it ain't no thing. And all you bitches, you know I'm talking to you.
We wanna fuck you, Easy.
I wanna fuck you too, because you see, I don't really take no shit.
So let me tell you motherfuckers who you fucking with.
Cause I'm the type of nigga that's built to last. If you fuck with me, I put a foot in your ass. I don't give a fuck, cause I keep bailing, bailing. Yo, what the fuck?
Stepping over your head like an ostrich. Groupies been waiting for this, suckers been hating for this. You know why? Cause so many y'all relating to this. Jealous is how they're feeling intentionally, but then start to love it because I made it eventually. Pumping the music, I stop pumping the music. I keep the music like pumping, cause Ren ain't pumping the music. I keep the music like pumping, cause Ren ain't pumping the music. I keep the music like pumping, cause Ren ain't in it for nothing. I keep the average crowd jumping. Yo, you know the color, the villains in black. Always down, I make noise and attack. So you better get back, unless you wanna come with it and make your face like a target and close your eyes when I hit it. You're screaming with fear, but it's with fear that you're screaming. You're waking up in a sweat, cause Ren is giving bad dreams. And I'm not scheming, I'm just telling the facts. That's how it is when NWA starts to jack. So brothers, they wanna scrap with me. The squeezing and sneezing won't last a lap with me. Especially begging to write some lyrics with me. I just snatch your girl to take a nap with me. Cause when it comes to Ren, it's no comparison. And if you try to be me, it's quite embarrassing. But I understand cause you're mentally slow. Cause I can tell from the jump, you're too nervous to go.
It ain't rough, it ain't me. Nation Black, and he's about to attack.
Let me bust a freestyle then.
Right about now, NWA quarters in full effect. Judge Dre residing. In the case of NWA versus the police department, prosecuting attorneys are MC Ren, Ice Cube, and Easy motherfucking E.
Order, order, order. Ice Cube, take the motherfucking stand. Do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help your black ass?
You goddamn right.
Well, won't you tell everybody what the fuck you gotta say?
Fuck the police coming straight from the underground. A young nigga got it bad cause I'm brown. And not the other color, so police think they have the authority to kill a minority. Fuck that shit cause I ain't the one for a punk motherfucker with a badge and a gun to be beaten on. If thrown in jail, we can go toe to toe in the middle of a cell. Fucking with me cause I'm a teenager with a little bit of gold and a pager. Searching my car, looking for the product. Thinking every nigga is selling narcotics. You'd rather see me in the pen than me and Lorenzo rolling in a benzo. Be the police out of shape, and when I finish, bring the yellow tape to tape off the scene of the slaughter. Still getting swole up bread and water. I don't know if they fags or what. Search a nigga down and grabbing his nuts. And on the other hand, without a gun, they can't get none. But don't let it be a black and a white one, cause they'll slam you down to the street top. Black police showing out for the white cop.
White cop, white cop, white cop.
where you from?
Straight out of Compton. Another crazy ass nigga. When punks I smoke, yo, my rep gets bigger. I'm a bad motherfucker and you know this. But the pussy ass niggas won't show this. But I don't give a fuck, I'ma make my snaps. If not from the records, from jacking across, it's like burglary. The definition is jacking. But when illegally armed, it's called packing. Shoot a motherfucker in a minute. I'll find a good piece of pussy and go up in it. So if you're at a show in the front row, I'ma call you a bitch or a dirty ass hoe. You probably get mad like a bitch is supposed to. But that shows me slut talking post to a crazy motherfucker from the street. Attitude legit, cause I'm tearing up shit. MC Ren controls are automatic. For any dumb motherfucker, it starts static. Not a right hand, cause I'm the hand itself. Every time I pull an AK off the shelf, the security is maximum, and that's a law. R-E-N spells Ren, but I'm wrong. See, cause I'm the motherfucking villain. The definition is clear, you're the witness of a killing that's taking place without a clue. And once you're on the scope, your ass is through. Look, you might take it as a trip, but a nigga like Ren is on the gangster tip, straight out of Compton.
Julio.
The appetite is tremendous, so I'm gonna spin this track with some violence because they asked me to end this. Some trouble out of coke cause I was nauseous. A nigga tried to take advantage because of the kamikaze. He took a swing from my head, thought I was faded. Start running for the door, but the fucker never made it. The sound of the nine went bang. And all over the wall was his motherfucking brain. Cause I'm a nigga you can't sleep on. So set the alarm, cause I hit like a motherfucking bomb. I do damage with a nine in my hand. But the average nigga that don't know me don't understand. I'm from the streets, so therefore, you know I don't care for a sucker that ain't down with the real niggas. The niggas. Yo, and that's the way that shit gotta go. And even so, at any time that the nine wanna leave, I got a 38 hitting up the sleeve. And it's ready to go to war, cause that's what it's here for. I shoot down a million niggas and shoot one more. And that's a million and one that couldn't hang with the appetite, cause they wasn't rapping right. So I had to destroy whoever was standing in my presence for fucking up the essence appetite for destruction.
Cops put a hurting on your ass, man, you know. They really degrade you. White folks don't believe that shit. Don't believe the cops degrade you. Oh, come on.
The shit you're listening to is sponsored by
$20.
Julio.
Hey, man, can I get a motherfucking hit?
Damn, this is good shit, man. Where you get this shit from? Damn. Yo, now we take you back to the earlier, the previous program.
Yo, Dre, how much time we got left on this tape?
About a couple of minutes.
Well, let me bust a freestyle then.
All right, go ahead.
Ruthless gangster definition, villain. Leave your shit unlocked and he's stealing. So call the police, cause that's all you can do. But he'll get away without leaving a clue.
Wait a minute, cut this shit. Hey, yo, Yellow Boy, why don't you rewind it? Hey, man, you gotta get more hyped up than that.
Damn, man, why don't you pump the shit up so it can fuck with my eardrums a little bit?
All right, bet.
Gangsta definition, fillin'. Your shit unlocked and he's stealing. So call the police, cause that's all you can do. But he'll get away without leaving a clue. Keep the shit in control like a neighborhood chief. But referred to as a walking thief. They say he's the bad influence for the kids on the block. Why the fuck is blaming him? He's the one that they jock. Keep the niggas in line, whoever fucks with his rhyme. Man, before you fuck with him, you gotta fuck with his nine. Not scared to pull the trigger on a punk ass nigga. That nigga, he can whoop his ass cause he's bigger. Size don't mean shit, he's from the old school fool. He's a villain from the streets and he's supposed to rule. Not saying he's a shit, but he's down for mine. He was put on the streets to keep niggas in line. Never giving a fuck who's ever jealous of me. Because I know that he's a nigga that you want to be. He can't help it, he's a shit, but he don't hold shit back. He's a gangster black and he's about to attack.
Cause I'm a ruthless villain, cold tearing shit up. Don't come in my face, popping no kind of junk. Easy control, and if you press your luck, I'll smoke you like that and won't give a fuck. Fuck.
Nigga with an attitude, thanks to y'all. And I don't give a fuck, I keep it
memory of Eazy-E. God bless the memory of God bless the memory of Eazy-E.
Creating dope jams is a part of the cycle. Easier said than done, yeah, that's a title. Loving the ladies, only the fly ones, you know.
But what if she's ugly?
Easy come, easy go. Don't ask about me, homeboy, what's that? You wanna battle me, boy, you better be strapped. Cause where I'm from, it ain't about all that playing. Now that's what I'm saying. Said before that I was born in 73. Now everybody wants to know the AGE. Girls on the tip, fellas too, it seemed. Had everybody thinking I was only 15. The fellas were annoying me, the ladies were enjoying me. What was I to do? I wish they let the ladies through. Cause the ladies, I love them nice, tender, and soft. I hate male groupies, so just step the hell off. I'm the real Eazy, those others be faking. Trying to gain fame off the name I'm making. Saying on your records you could get some. Yo, homeboy, it's easier said than done. Yo, Ren,
what's up?
Let's get the fuck out of here.
This is radio station K-E-Z-E. Hi, this is Greg Mac-Attack. And we're gonna go to the phones right now and find out what's going on. Hello, who is this?
Yo, what's up? This is Lorenzo Cavett.
Yo, man, where you calling from?
I'm calling from Compton and I want to hear E-E-E's new record.
What's it called, man?
Yo, it's called Radio.
You got it. You called the right station and here it is.
Eazy-E, rockin' non-stop on the radio with the funky fresh hip-hop and stereo. Releasing rhymes that you would find demanding with Dre's beats that are so outstanding. I'm getting busy, if you know what I mean. Always setting me a mark in the hip-hop scene. On the radio, the greatest of all times. Like Muhammad Ali, cause I punch rhymes. So tune your station and clear all the static. And tell the truth, you didn't know that I had it in me to be easy about the situation. So just kick it and listen to the station playing my music. It's hard to lose it, it's constantly on request cause you choose it. I'm Eazy E, my rap is strong.
And your radio's deaf when my record's on. You wanna know why? Because
I'm on the
radio. You're on the radio, K-E-Z-E, Greg Mac. Don't forget to join us this Friday Night Live. Gonna be down in uptown with my homeboys Eazy E, of course, N.W.A. and the whole Compton Posse. Can't make it out, but hey, stay easy and stay it on. K-E-Z-E with more.
Now disc jockeys are playing me in rotation, hitting number one spots across the nation. I'm on the charts, you can go list them. But now listen, I'm on your system. AM or FM, I'm in power. You hear my record once every hour. So listen up to the rhyme and percussion, but do this with no discussion. Eazy's easing fans, I'm pleasing. Why I'm on top, yo, I got reason. With no profanity, but what can I say? Yo, Dre,
what up?
Do it your way. You get more looser. Take my word, you're a dope producer. We combine to put out hits, but jealous people, they just have bits. Cause we get airplay, but we're not through. Dre, am I serious?
Oh, word.
Why, thank you. People that hear me, they know what I'm saying. On the air, I don't be playing. Just getting my point across to the public. Rhyming on the radio, that's my subject. I can play, but I prefer
hip hop.
It's Eazy E on your radio, nonstop.
A message to Benedict Arnold. No matter how hard you try to be, here's what they think about you.
Hello, I was at the Celebrity, and I was wondering why that punk Ice Cube was crying after he got his ass beat by ATL.
Yo, the nigga was saying he's from Compton. He ain't from Compton. He was from a planet called Punk. He was fed pussy protein and pearl tongue.
All I want to know is why y'all let his punk ass in the group in the first place, when you knew what kind of bitch he was.
Yeah, I was at the New Music Seminar in New York, and I watched that punk motherfucker run while the rest of his homeboys got their ass beat.
Hello, I'm calling in to say since Ice Cube is sucking so much New York dick, could he come and eat some of this Chicago pussy?
I smell pussy.
Yeah, nigga, when we see your ass, we gonna cut your hair off and fuck you with a broomstick.
Think about it, punk motherfucker.
Fuck all y'all.
Goddamn, I'm glad. Goddamn, I'm. Goddamn, I'm glad y'all set it off. Used to be hard, now you're just wet and soft. First you was down with the AK, and now I see you on a video with Michelle, looking like straight bozos. I saw it coming, that's why I went solo and kept on stomping while y'all motherfuckers moved straight out of Compton. Living with the whites, one big house and not another nigga in sight. I started off with too much cargo, dropped four niggas, now I'm making all the dough. White man just fooling, the niggas with attitudes, who you fooling? Y'all niggas just phony, I put that on my mama and my dead homies. Yellow boys on your team, so you're losing. Hey, Yo, Dre, stick to producing, calling me Arnold Black. You Benedict, Eazy-E saw your ass and went in it quick. You got jealous when I got my own company, but I'm a man and ain't nobody helping me. Trying to sound like America most, you can yell all day, but you don't come close. Cause you know I'm the one that flow. You done ran 100 miles, but you still got one to go. With the L-E-N-C-H-M-O-B and y'all disgrace to CPT. Cause you're getting fucked out your green by a white boy with no Vaseline.
This one goes out to the four brothers from Compton. You're almost there, but the FBI has a little message for you.
Good luck, brothers.
Running like a nigga, I hate to lose. Show me on the news, but I hate to be abused. I knew it was a setup, so now I'm gonna get up. Even if the FBI wants me to shut up. But I got 10,000 niggas strong. They got everybody singing my fucking police song. And why they treat my group like dirt, their whole fucking family is wearing our t-shirts. So I'ma run till I can't run no more. Cause it's time for MC when it's settled to score. I got an urge to kick down doors in my grave like a slave, even if the rain pours. Clouds are dark and brothers are high. Dick tickling, cause funny motherfuckers are right. Started with five and Joe, what couldn't take it? So now it's four, cause the fifth couldn't make it. The number's even, now I'm leaving. We're never getting to five, bitch, when I'm weaving. Her and the troops are right behind me. But that's no fucking stupid, they'll never find me.
One more mile to go through the dark streets. Running like a motherfucker on my own two feet. But you know I never stumble on light glass. I'm almost home, so I'm better haul ass. Tying up everything in sight. It's a little crazy motherfucker dodging the searchlight now. All that chasing shit is turning. Four motherfuckers going crazy with 100 miles of running.
I'm a nigga, he's a nigga, she's a nigga, we some niggas, wouldn't you like to be a nigga too?
This is one of them songs you can kick back and smoke a joint to, and get real fucked up. I'd like to dedicate this one to all the lovely young ladies out there. Oh me, I'm Eazy-E, alias a whole taming motherfucker. And I want all you ladies to know something.
I'd rather fuck with you all goddamn night, cause your pussy's good. Now I'm fucking all your friends, cause you ran your mouth like I knew you would. You were back into your friends saying Eazy-E knows how to fuck. So bring your ass in here and give me some so I could bust a nut.
Go on and sing this shit.
I'd rather fuck you, yeah. With you, cause I like the way you scream my name. I know you like this dick, cause you enjoy the pleasure and pain. Now I'm riding on this pussy here, and I'm not gonna stop.
I'm not gonna stop, bitch.
We can do it doggy style, where you can get on top.
Sing this motherfucker.
I'd rather fuck you, yeah.
cause the other bitches wanna wine and dine.
Fuck all that.
I better hurry up and get this nut, cause it's checkout time. She said she wanted me to eat the pussy, but I'll think I'll pass.
I don't think so.
So get your ass up, you funky bitch, and wash your ass.
Sing this motherfucker.
So I know you got your gat, your dick on hard from fucking your road dogs, the hood you threw up with, niggas you grew up with. Don't even respect your ass, that's why it's time for the doctor to check your ass, nigga. Used to be my homie, used to be my ace. Now I wanna slap the taste out your mouth, make it by the ounce of the rope. Fucking me, now I'm fucking you, little hoe. Oh, don't think I forgot, let you slide. Let me ride, just another homicide. Yeah, it's me, so I'ma talk on, stomping on the easiest streets that you can walk on. So strap on your Compton hat, your Lokes, and watch your back, cause you might get smoked low. And pass the bud, and stay low key, BG, cause you lost all your homies' love. Now call it what you want to. You fucked with me, now it's a must that I fuck with you. Fuck with you, fuck with you, fuck with you.
Did you enjoy any of the NWA albums after you left? Did you ever like it to objectively listen to them and be like, actually, this one's still pretty good?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, they had some hot records, no doubt. You know, the Niggas for Life album, it had some hot records on there. But then, to me, they had records that went too far, you know what I mean? They, like, pushed it too far, you know, further than I would have.
In terms of,
you know...
content?
Dick sucking records and all that, you know, it just
don't bite it.
Yeah, you know, it just in places I think they just pushed it too far. I wouldn't have did that album cover that would have been an argument, you know, with us laid out, police fucking around with the yellow tape and the spirits of us flying off. Hell no. Never.
The imagery is just not one that you...
I ain't with that. I wouldn't have been with that. I'd have been out of that cover. I'd have been the only one standing. Talking to the police like, yo, here's what happened.
When did you then see Eazy-E for the next time? When was the next time you saw Eazy-E after that whole shit went down?
I hadn't seen him for a long time, you know. He had done Bone Thugs. We had talked on the phone because we had a couple of feuds, you know, with Above the Law out here at the New Music Seminar. We had a little squabble with them. So it was starting to get heated, you know. It was going from records to the street. So me and Eazy got on the phone and was like, yo, you know, we need to, you know, keep this from going into the gangbang mode because it ain't no money in that. You know what I mean? We all in here trying to make money.
Mess up all the money.
You know, we going to kill everything. So tell your people, leave it on wax. I'm going to tell my people to leave it on wax. And then after a while, it was like not even worth dissing each other. You know, after No Vaseline, it was like wasn't even worth going there.
After that one. Like,
so it's a monster. You know, I was mad as hell when I did that record, you know. And so we just decided, yo, you know, it's time to squash it because we both passed it. You know, I've been solo for, you know, an album and an EP. You know what I mean? And y'all done did an album. You know, we not getting back together. You know, we might as well squash it. Then they dissed after that. And then No Vaseline came. But after No Vaseline, it was pretty much over. I see Eazy right before he died out here at the tunnel. He was with Bone Thugs. It was a trip. I came with Biggie and Pac. I mean, not Biggie and Pac, but Biggie and Puffy. You know what I'm saying? We had came out and we was all at the club. You know, they doing their thing. Eazy walks up like, yo, what's happening? So we end up just talking for like two hours at the tunnel. We end up talking for like 2 hours just talking about, because he was feuding with Dre and Death Row by then. So little feud was like over and done.
Yeah.
He was talking about, yo, let's get the group back together. You think you could do it? I was like, yo, you work it out with Dre, come holler at me. You know what I mean? And it didn't happen because a few months later he was sick.
Did you get a chance to actually speak with Eazy-E before Eazy-E passed? Like,
yes,
what was your relationship?
Yes, I did. I was so fortunate to be able to get on the phone with him and talk about maybe putting the NWA back together. And we chopped it up about old times and what have you. And maybe not even 2 weeks after that, he was in the hospital.
Really, though?
Yeah. So the last time I actually saw him, he didn't know I was in the room. He was on life support. You know, so I just reached down and whispered a few words in his ear, and I think maybe the next day or two he passed away.
But you guys had a chance to just talk as brothers.
Yes, we got a chance to rekindle it, and like I said, actually talk about getting in the studio again, 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 getting in the studio again.
Everybody come on,
Easy.
A little louder, say it,
Easy.
Come on, say it, What's up?
Why you wear your pants like that?
I wear my pants like this for easy access, baby. Yeah, that's right.
Yo, homeboy, where we taking this jam to?
Compton.
Where?
Compton.
All right.
And now I want to know who y'all came to see.
It. I took it and I hyped it. And now that it's done, I know you're pleased at how the E just does it with ease. Just imagine a crowd screaming, a girl dreaming, just to get a picture of me and my B-O-Y-Z from the H-O-O-D and W-A down with me. Strong and I'm raging, turn the page and see I'm not a son of a gun, I'm a gauging. Nothing can avoid this shot cause it's hitting. It's so cool when you judge it where I'm mitten. I'm coming off wrong into your speaker, making the suckers on the street feel weaker. But most I think know not to deal with me. Yo, it's obvious, tell them who you came to see.
Y'all know what time it is.
Born in 73, why you be lying about your age?
Man, why you gotta bring that up? Yo, get this fool out of here.
Yo, is it why you always cussing on your records?
Man, who are you, Gene Autry or something? I just do that to get my point across. Now I wanna know who you came to see.